For today's little adventure, we're at the Kansas State Insect Zoo. Please join us to see some interesting insects.
Those are cool looking. Those are awesome.
And the bees must have been leaves, so there's not much to hide in it.
No. They're so cool.
Locust?
Probably.
Shattered rock glass. Which is really weird that they apparently shattered like glass. Or the shattering rock glass.
Orange head roach. Well, it does have orange heads. And then the oriental roach. The lobster roach. The dwarf cave roach. Interesting. Death head roach.
Oh my god, wait.
Firefly mimic roach. Bullet roach. Red-headed roach. These are gray bird grasshoppers. And these are lubber grasshoppers. The yellow stag beetle. Rainbow stag beetle, another rainbow stag beetle, and then the brown rhinoceros. Oh, really? Thank you for doing that, because that is awesome to see.
Right, so it's like, yeah, I don't
want
to waste that. And it can be shot.
Thank you for joining us today's little adventure at the Insect Zoo at K-State. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope that you subscribe and leave a comment of your favorite insect was.